Don't roll yourself up.
I'm very close.
I was gonna say, try and crawl up the back.
Yeah, go like, just put your like rear axle on the top of his bed.
Oh yeah. Don't worry, if you hit the back of it, I don't care if it takes paint off, it's gonna get a new shell anyway, so.
Well, you could go on his or mine too, like just like put it like on one of our tires and like a whole stack going.
Oh yeah, you go. I might tip it, but
well, there's a little bit of the rubber of the tire it'll catch before it hits the actual bed, so it'll help crawl it up.
It might actually help back
try, Josh?
Yeah, go for it. The vice grips and bent up those flares like a week ago. You ain't gonna do worse than that.
Oh, you're almost there. Almost there.
No.
There it is.
Beautiful. Oh, and the driver door. And then the driver door.
And then we got the trailer over here. Look at that flex.
For real. That's like 90 degrees.
Back it up here, or go get in line with
once you get that driver's license, yeah, now you can come back.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, it almost just sucked it right up there. Yeah,
a little
bit of a bump right there will get it.
Tip of that roof.
Oh, I see. Yeah.
That was what was kind of getting me a little bit of grip when I was doing that. Maybe you can bump around it, kind of like boost
off.
Oh,
there you go.
A bit. Yeah.
Right there. Nice.
Nice. Cleaned it up.
The next couple set up.
Kind of fighting, it'd be like, like making that horrendous. Oh, it's getting.
Dad, why did you make this?
It was already here. It's kind of like a little parking area in a way. It's all right. I'm gonna forget they're all here when I run the or when I start running the mower, anyways. They're all gonna meet their end the first time I mow. Okay, Cyrus, wait there.
It sticks out so far.
Yeah. Yeah, if you didn't have a front bumper, that would just be.
Nice.
Yeah, you're at a good angle.
He's
traffic.
You see what I'm saying? He's got a lot. His pumpkin also isn't an inch and a half sticking out.
Well, see, that's the great thing about AR-16 stuff shafts. They got that same angle. So.
Yeah, you can do one or the other, and then there's. A couple. Yep, you're running over the last one.
1.55 is not going over that.
That loop just got kicked up. It's supposed to. The way I'm going, it's supposed to be the hard way.
And then there's another gate right on this next little route here.
I'm gonna give it a whirl. Let's be a little over ambitious, shall we?
Oh, dude, there's like a worm down there too.
there.
So much well.
Yeah, it's not scaled to anything in particular.
Daddy, you see that one?
I'm just gonna go around that one.
Did you kind of think you had like a dirt hill that went up to the top of the tire?
Oh, no, yeah.
I moved that one.
Oh, wow, look at that.
Oh! I can't do it! Oh my gosh!
Hey, back up and try to do it, or try it again.
If you turn left, yeah, if you go straight, now you can start turning.
Yeah, come in my house.
Don't worry.
Oh! Your sidewall is dripping it.
Yep, come in my house.
Oh no.
I can't move! I can't move.
Guys,
yep. Pull it off and hook it up to your trailer there.
Okay. Pull it off and I need it.
Why do we keep needing this?
Oh no, that's
good. Go back. That's enough. Now? Got it!
Oh. Go forward.
Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. Give me a little fender.
No.
So what?
No, just leave it in there.
That's a straight shot now. Go.
Hey, this is where this line goes. In this line, way down. That's in this line. It's so far now.
No, I can't run over. Oh, this one might not even have to run over.
I just slide it here.
Oh, no, you're
good.
The other one. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Tire's good still.
Mm-hmm.
On both sides.
Clean
it up.
Nice. The only one who had a clean line there.
Yeah.
Everyone's was just like...
We're going the way Broden's going, over to that other bridge.
In that truck, all you have to do is turn that way.
Thank you. I had like an out of brain experience.
And then across the rocks. I didn't even see the gate.
Oh, I thought you
were. This is holding the trigger. I'm watching.
Oh, yeah. Here, Brent. You see how the trail kind of.
Daddy, you don't find me.
Whoa, you don't find me up there.
Oh, I got a truck nest now, a little piece of dirt.
Yeah?
Yep. Oh, wait, I got a dingleberry. I guess that probably would be a dingleberry.
Yeah.
Because it's brown. Uh oh. And just evil on my side.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
And just try to climb on the wall.
Oh, now that you're inside, you know.
Free real estate.
Yeah.
Close.
I'd have to suggest probably Boom Racing as like a first hard body, because it's pretty much RC four-wheel drive. They're compatible to a certain degree, but you get more options on bodies with the Boom Racing. Like, you can go with two-door, four-door SUV truck, four-door SUV, four-door pickup.
Samurai?
Yep. Yeah, I think so. I think they're pretty similar companies. Like, they all... With RC four-wheel drive, you're basically biking.
Yeah.
So, like, whenever my bumper hits, it kind of gives me a little bit
push
farther,
yeah.
Right, to kind of slide.
Oh, we're going to go away.
Yeah, I just realized I was stepping in the way.
Yeah, this one's the hard one.
Is the intention to cut over right after getting to the gate or going over that mall?
I cut over.
Parking lot.
Oh, nice.
And see, like I said, it just keeps getting better and better. You come through and then you see stuff like this. It's just like, man, you don't see this kind of stuff all the time. It's like, this is amazing.
So it'll be like little areas here and there for like photo ops. Move the enamel and replace it with stickers and have your CD player taken out.
Jesus.
Yeah, you gotta pay extra for those options. Yep, you can either go along the top ridge there, or you can come down in and over the logs here.
He's got no grip stands.
But yeah, no, definitely after putting those grass knuckles on, it feels like it's more.
How do you kind of like it? You want it?
It's recording. Usually as low as possible,
kind of
angles,
kind of scale.
I'm not in the competition. I'm not playing.
Now the question is, do you get a double gate if you hit it on the way up again?
No, once you've burned a gate, it's done. So now you can just worry about trying to get up there, because your next one, because you've already burnt that gate.
So, number three is this one right over here. So you're kind of coming over the hump.
So, we're going that way? Over there. Because mine can't fit through the gate.
And then the next gate.
Hey?
This is one of my funner trails that we've hidden up this way.
That you've been doing.
Let me know if I'm in your way too, Jason.
Number four, straight down there. Yeah, but not. Oh man, I
wasn't even looking at the truck.
Oh, you almost got it.
I don't know, how's that work?
I'm just gonna count it as a backup. I don't.
Oh, can I do? Yeah, couldn't I do a scale recovery
with the bungee cord? Because technically, right?
I could recover. I could recover him.
Yeah.
Oh.
In the circuit guys, they usually use like a stick and like a bungee or
something. Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Yep.
That gate's already cooked, you can just smoke it.
And essentially each one of the competitions I hold is just to figure out what works and what doesn't work to make the next one a little better. Like, I'm gonna take each one of these sheaves and how I'm doing this and try to make the next one better.
Where is the next gate?
So you're looking for number 5?
Oh, did I smash that?
I don't know. I just saw it laying over, so I figured I'd stick it back up.
There you go.
And then 6 of you, the other
5. 8.
And then 7 is the top of this little chute right over here. So you can either try and take the bridge heading up, or you can bring it all the way down and come over this pile of rocks and try and get up the gates at the top.
No. I need
drone footy.
You can come back up and try and hit it.
7 white here. 7 white here.
I would. I mean, if I'm coming back up to try and hit it, if I use a reverse while I'm coming back up, like...
Well, I would just hit the gate. Instead of...
Yeah, it costs you more to just go around it. And then up this rock pile and you finish right here.
I guess hitting the gate is better than missing it, but...
Nice.
That was perfect.
Oh, okay. Might have to bump it. Oh, it's good.